today we will do the Bruce Protocol test. So for this test, we need the equipment, treadmill, stopwatch and assistant. But first we will do the flow meter calibration. This function of flow meter calibration is to ensure that the oxygen cap out for the turbine is legit. Next, this machine has three sudden stops. First is this string. So if this string pulled by the subject weight, so the button of this will be triggered. So this machine will stop. Second one is like that. So this clip will be clipped under the subject and then close. So if this like that was to pull, so this machine also will stop. The last one is this emergency button. If we push this button, so this machine will be turned off and the data will be not recorded. So we will give to the subject to the try. First, the largest.
Next to the.
Someone.
Y me cansé de luchar y de guerrear en vano. De estar en la línea de fuego y de meter la mano. Acepto mis errores, también soy humano. Y tú no ves que lo hago porque te amo. Pero ya no tengo más nada que hacer aquí. Seguiré lejos de ti.
So take aim and fly away. I've never been so. This is the RPE, which is rate of perceived acceleration. So this one is for the subject. If you feel very light when you are ready, so you can show us number one. Okay, we are asking you for every 3 minutes. Okay. And then if you feel light, you feel a little incremental for hours, you can show us 2 or 3. And then moderate, vigorous and very hard is 4 to 6, 7 to 8 and 9. Okay, this RPE chart also have in front of you. Okay, we also show this RPE chart while you are running after this. Okay, so anything you just can show to us using your hands. Okay, understand? Okay, so you're ready? Okay.
Kalau aku nak, aku pun boleh. Kalau aku nak, aku memang boleh. Apabila aku bikin kau semua toleh. Kalau aku nak, aku pun boleh. Kalau aku nak, aku pun boleh. Kalau aku nak, aku memang boleh. Apabila aku bikin kau semua toleh. Kalau aku nak, aku pun boleh. Ale fare care, don't play no games. Setiap benda dia buat memang eh. Dulu aku purat nakal, sekarang purat baik. Jadi bila lana nak kelas, tengok Alif. Mula mereka tengok aku macam pelik. Sekarang mereka kata ku sangat menarik. Aku pantang bila kau nak buat baik. Aku jalan dulu Jack, papa kecil. Setiap minggu ku kabel aku masih. Garen rasa Paris, campel aku malik. Ramai rapper malas masih cuba selit. Alif bila kau nak tolong buat mixtape, jangan sekali pun soal kebolehan aku. Always sick macam sentiasa acu. Selalu kerja keras gila macam batu. Dan aku always on the news macam bahasa baku. Okay. Kalau aku nak, aku pun boleh. Kalau aku nak, aku memang boleh. Apabila aku bikin confirm semua toleh. Kalau aku nak, aku pun boleh. Kalau aku nak, aku pun boleh. Kalau aku nak, aku memang boleh. Apabila aku bikin kau pun semua toleh. Kalau
So first thing, we have we need to have the bicycle ergometer, we need to have the assistant, stopwatch and the subject. Okay, next, before the subject write the bicycle ergometer, the subject need to adjust the seat first based on their comfortable, and they also need to adjust the handle based on their comfortable also. Okay, so first I can adjust the seat. Do you want to be high or low? This one also. First, the assistant need to fill in the information of the subject, which is here, as you guys can see, the ID, the weight, and the height. Okay, for the maximum heart rate and all of those, it will calculate automatically by the computer. Okay, next, the subject needs to warm up at the bicycle ergometer for at least 5 minutes, and then after 5 minutes, the subject will speed for 30 seconds. Okay, when the subject is comfortable and when he already adjusts the seat, the handle, so the assistant will press the play button. And this computer also have the stopwatch, which is the timer. Okay, it will show how many minutes here, and then after 5 minutes of warm up, then it will appear 30 seconds, and at that time the subject needs to speak. Okay, when the subject is ready, the assistant will start. Will press the play button, and then it will show here the subject need to warm up for 5 minutes, and then. After finish of the 5 minutes, it will show at the next stage the 30 seconds. So, during the 30 seconds, the subject needs to speed in.
3, 2, 1, go!
You were the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star. You fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. I wanna see you alive. Where are you now?
Hi, so today my group will do the T-test. So the objective of the T-test is because we want to increase our agility and increase the speed. Okay, how can it increase our agility? Because in this test, it will require 3 movements, which is forward, lateral and backward. So we will do the T-test today. So the equipment that we need in the T-test is first the stopwatch, and then the cone, which is the marker, and the last one is the assistant. Okay? Okay, for the T-test, we need 4 cones, which is cone A, cone B, cone C, and cone D. The distance from cone A to cone B is 10 meters, and from cone B to cone C is 5 meters, and from cone C to cone B is 5 meters, from cone B to cone D is 5 meters also. Okay, so that is the distance from cone A, B, C, D in T-test. Okay, so in T-test, we need 4 markers, which is A, B, C, and D. Okay, next, we need the assistant. stopwatch, and of course the start check. Okay, so first step, the procedure is, first step, the athletes need to stay at the A marker. Okay, and then the athlete will run forward and go to the B marker. And next, it will run sidestep to the C marker, and it will sidestep for 10 meters until the D marker and touch it. And then it will go back to the B marker and it will run backward until the A marker and touch it. So that is the procedure for T-test, and the assistant will take the time of the subject using the stopwatch. Thank you. Okay, hi, so today we're doing an L test or three cone test. So in this test, the objective is we want to increase the agility and the speed of the athlete. Okay, in this test, the equipment that we need is the marker, and then we also need the stopwatch and the assistant. Okay, in L test, we need three cone, and the distance between the cone is from cone A to cone B is 5 meters. And from cone B to cone C is 5 meters too. So for the procedure in L-test is, first, the subject will stand at the cone A, facing forward the cone B. And when the assistant start command go, the subject will go right to the cone B and then turn back to the cone A. Next, from the cone A, you will go run from to cone B and turn your body, go to the cone C and touch the cone C. And then you will go back to the cone B and turn the other side of the body and go to the cone A and touch it. When the assistant command go, he will press the stopwatch. He will and then after the subject already reached at the cone A, the last cone, and then he will stop it. And that is the result for the subject.
It's a fire with him. I go, woo-hoo. He said, you look crazy.